folks, the deck is Death Rattle Control Shaman. The goal of the deck is to use Prescience to draw some of our high-impact, high-cost minions that will then summon some taunts for us, setting up a wall so that we can set up a bigger wall with things like Cartute Defender, Blight Blood Berserker, buffing them each with Invincible, and then bringing them back with Nazoth and Shudderwalk. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/Rawful. Alright, yes, I am back. I am going to be dropping frames today. That is just how my internet is working right now. Nothing I can do about it. Other than pray it stops. Alright, certainly this is the mirror match, right?
For Doomhammer.
What lurks beyond the firelight?
Probably full keep the left side of my hand just because of Even Shaman. And then we draw some of our Murloc, so that's neat. Well, hello there. I don't have anything to freeze, so I guess I have to pass. Early Astralor. Elemental Shaman? Kinda neat.
Nature waits for no one but me.
Alright. This lightning storm is looking a little bit less
good. I am watching today's video and stream at the same time to optimize my RPM, Rawful per minute.
It's got to be more than a little bit disorienting, doesn't it? I hope you're able to enjoy both, but thank you for the 13 months of support, Pedro. Okay, there were much worse outcomes for me. So, that's the good news. Five mana, nice. None of these are terribly concerning into another Dirty Rat as well, so seems pretty good.
Pick me.
It's a decent school teacher. I gotta get value off of this at some point, right? It's probably the most value I could possibly expect. Problem is, I don't have a great turn next turn. Bloomless Big Shaman? This is not Big Shaman. I mean, I just played a two mana minion.
Our gift of the
so did the opponent, though. Zola on that. Looked like. They're gonna start getting Astalor through here, which is a bit of a problem. Yeah. I need to set up as big of a wall of taunts as I possibly can, which is not very big. Gonna be a nasty shadow walk, isn't it? The mana thirst to work with shadow walk. Yeah, it should. Right? It'll just check what mana cost you. Good god. Just all of the Astalors. Start our own Astalor chain, perchance. But there seems like it's going to be much better.
Our gift of fire empowers us.
This may not be the best idea. Hey, Ruffle, any thoughts at all about the Shockspitter decks in Standard? I know nothing of them. I haven't encountered them, and I haven't played them. So, I have no context. My god. Kind of really giving me the business end of this Astalor. Oh, I'm dead. Sometimes you just take it in the Astalor.
Rukan versus the Lich King.
Death Knight, huh?
All will serve me.
Maybe this will be a blood death knight, and we'll get to have some fun.
What lurks beyond the firelight?
Although Alex in an attrition game is going to give the advantage to the opponent for sure. Well, we'll just do our best.
Ah, I see you.
Okay. Probably a good start.
I see you.
Cripple Blood would be nice, but like, patchwork is kind of a bit of a problem.
I grant you permission to speak.
Hello.
That's kind of you.
You hungry?
Okay, normally I don't like Totemine here, but we got the Denathrius and we got the Idiot Totem, so might as well. Pretty good hit. Triple Blood is fun for everyone? I don't know about everyone. Oh, it's Frost. Maybe Triple Frost? Ouchie. Oh, God. That seems aggressive. Let's go ahead and keep the Blurgle in hand. Not play the Finley because we have Ice Fishing to potentially get us a Toxfin. Then we can play. We also have the Denathrius, so maybe I don't even want to play the.
Our gift of the arcane enlightens us.
Yeesh.
Nature waits for no one but me.
Okay. Can help me a little bit with the... Because I probably do want to play the Gorlock next turn. Two blood, one unholy hand buff DK. So they have... Four runes. I don't think that expecting hand buff Death Knight, the deck that nobody is playing, is a wise call right now. Okay. This gives me time to bridge with the Macaw. No, only I can freeze things. This is illegal. Or at least it should be. Jeez.
And exalt in your pure form.
Well, Lothab seems good and worth pairing with the bird. Hey, welcome, One Trick. Doing alright. Internet is struggling a bit, but. Wait, did they even. Did they even get any cards off of the Bone Lady, the Death Whisper? Two dupes. Where are you seeing that? Did they already play them? Well, because I feel like, at least in the past, Firestone was telling me. I must have missed it.
The Citadel stands strong!
4 and 4. This is claiming to be Astalor, though. That would be the 6 and 6, right? Hit the minions, maybe? Take it.
I have but little time. I see.
Just slow them down a little bit. Next turn, I probably go here and here to just get the Nazoth.
Our gift of frost shields us.
It's fine.
I'm set.
Everything's fine. I can actually trade over that. DK Fine and Wild? Yeah, I don't think it's been really sorted out yet. It's definitely no day one Demon Hunter.
The end is close.
That. Ugh. It's trying to hit the Astalor. Now I'm gonna take some damage. 10. I've got the Nazoth to. No, I just need to play the Nathrius if they manage or start pushing face here. You're welcome, Ian. Do we think they can do 16 over the top? Problem is, this is 13, so. They didn't have a lot of spells previously, right? We're trying to set up some bursts, so this is probably where we need to play the Denathrius, just to heal. Okay, 30 should be hard for them to hit. Nice. It's just always face. There we go. That one didn't go face. For my card draw. Gonna try to renounce into Death Knight soon. Probably not, no. Renounce into the Death Knight doesn't seem very good when you can't generate corpses and, like, trying to play a deck with the sole purpose of a 1 in 11, or 1 in 10, I guess, is not very fun. They are clearing my stuff pretty good. Wow, that's an animation. I thought I was gonna get to choose it like Bone Mirror. This should hit our Shudderwalk, so even though it's at the bottom, it's very easy to draw. There it is. It's fine, we've got Denathrius in here.
You are prepared for all life must end.
Coward. Priest?
Versus Tyrande.
In my game of Hearthstone?
What lurks beyond the firelight?
I think I have to keep the floor goal in case they high roll a Neptulon early. His hand is pretty terrible though, aside from the Flurgle and Astalor. Man. Here's a Bulner for me. Okay. Not a Shadow Essence, that's good news. Let's just plop down our Bulner here. I don't really need the two damage, but I wouldn't mind getting double copies of the Ascalor.
Our gift of the Arcane enlightens us.
Is this deck able to climb to legend? Probably not. I didn't build it to be good. They could have a Shadow Essence this turn, which would probably win the game if they get an Upshalon. Sweet.
Our gift of voice fills us!
I mean, these aren't great plays by the opponent, but I like them. Scratch that. I love them.
I protect.
Can you explain Mana Thirst? Yes. Go to www.google.com and type what is Mana Thirst.
I protect.
All right. No Nepsilon, no problem. Ten ten. Oh my god. They got a 10-10 Storm Guardian? I cannot believe it. I wonder if they have a minion in hand. Yeah, that explains it. Or at least some of it. Oh my god, they do have minions in hand. No, no, he's right. There are hundreds of people in chat right now expecting me to stop everything to explain something is unreasonable. So, pull your jets, let it go, move on. Okay, here comes the Nepsilon too, right? Because it's just in hand. Oh my god, this is the worst Big Priest draw ever. Hit the hand. Nice. Hit the other hand. I mean, Shudderwalk just ends it, right? It's honestly kind of unfortunate the opponent drew so poorly because this could have been such a fun game. Thanks, Raffle, for my phone to help wait the spacebar to open 50 packs while I headline. Well, you're very welcome. I'm not sure I deserve any credit for that, but thank you for the Well, I guess good luck on your packs if you haven't opened them already. Alright, let's keep the card draw. And pray that we can get some cheap minion or big minions down against Even Shaman.
I see you've brought
Okay, or not. Or it's just a Denathrius Astalor race again. Yep.
Job done.
Our gift of the arcane enlightens us.
Imagine not doing 2 damage with Astalor. Couldn't be me.
Job done.
5 mana per chain. Seems alright. Oh wait, they're doing the Astalor race thing and winning it currently. That's bad for me. Renathal draw is huge, yeah. That's probably a game-winning draw.
My time has come to get everything I've got.
This one first. It's probably something that might be helpful next turn as well. I don't actually want this, so here we go. There we go. Both of the 6 drops are looking pretty good next turn. Maybe we can sneak a Mutanus in before they get the Astalor down.
Our gift of frost shields us.
Astalor. Ooh, that saves me a lot of health over the course of this game. Now I just need to find the Lord Woman. Not sure how this helped them, unless they're planning on chaining it.
To behold.
Oh, they just wanted more Astalor value, I guess. But at what cost? imagine they wait another turn for the Astalor. Berserker and Going Face, name a more iconic duo. Next turn, I should be able to hit the floor goal off of this. They do have a one mana clergy thing, so they should be able to easily test for the Okani.
Armor, armor, lightly use armor.
I'll make you a real toy.
My hand is too full.
They don't have a copy effect for the Shadow Walk yet, so that may be what they're holding out for. One, two.
It is little time.
Should be guaranteed on the Flurgleman. Oh, that's bad for them. Sorry, Tiny Thin.
To bones and ashes.
Let's just make sure this gets into the Shudderwalk pool and start supplying pressure. Penguin, that's a Tiny Thin, was it? Did my brain just, like, change the guard somehow? You know what I meant.
My jaws that
they don't have a copy effect. So if I can clear that with what, like another copy of Lightning Storm?
For a master tactician, this is not.
No, we're fine. We're fine.
So many choices. I'm coming.
Okay. Their Shadow Walk is gone. Their bird is gone as well, right?
Nature waits for no one but me.
This is not what we stood for.
Wait, their bird wasn't gone. Why didn't they just play the bird? They could have repeated the Shutter Walk there. Wouldn't that have been better? Jeez. Maybe not.
Let's see. What do I take?
I think I have to just play the Shutter. I'm too weak to devolve if I play the Nuzoth just because of the freeze effects, and that's a great time to draw the bird. Hi, bird. Oh, I got another bird. It's fine.
Well met.
Hey, guys.
Maxis, thank you for the 4 months. Appreciate that.
Nature waits for no one but
nope.
Me.
Frost bites sharper than fang. All's well that sun wells.
Didn't they want to freeze us?
Snicker snack!
I burn. Lightning storm, sure. Here. I think I get the other bird back. They're just spinning the birds back and forth at this point. And getting a whole bunch of Astalors in the process. Nope! Oh my god, we got minion twice in a row off of that? I am a god at 50-50s. Let's start finally cashing in on some of these Astalors. Looking pretty good here. That doesn't save you.
You win this one.
Look at that. Strong deck. All right, I'll be right back. Hey, welcome, Ramon. Welcome, Cosmo. All right, so we've already learned what we need to do against Big Priest. Just allow them, just patiently let them draw every single one of the minions in their deck. Hey, welcome, Lohi. New expansion is a lot of fun. I'm enjoying it so far. Yeah, this helps with early Nuptials, but I need more than that. Don't think I want to hero power early. Oh, man. Do Discard Warlock worth crafting. By a lot of estimates, it's the best deck in the format right now. Currently, Warlock is the only class with a positive win rate in Wild.
Nature waits for no one.
Well, I think we've got this snowball in hand. Pickup. Decent chance we just die here. Some things never change. Alright.
Versus the Lich King.
Should be a good one.
All will serve me in death.
What lurks beyond the firelight?
Set up another massive wall of taunts. Throw out our Bolner early.
Ah.
I see you've brought I see you. Leftmost card was kept, so it's definitely Quest Death Knight. Sure. I'll take that trade.
Be merciful.
Nature waits for no one but me.
Okay. We just go here into here. This will get the Shudderwalk. Which isn't necessarily great. It could be blood. Well, we got the Shudderwalk in.
This is not what we stood for.
You're welcome, Glitchy.
The more you strut out, the better.
That's creepy. Oh right, I forgot I have the Denathrius on there too. Alright. Let's start getting our taunt wall set up. Please no coin patchwork. They are running some blood, at the very least, so they have enough for patchwork.
Embrace the gift of death!
Eat the patchwork. Huh, that's a pretty good target as well. That card is disgusting. Oh no. Thought only I was allowed to play Vampiric Blood. I prefer this game to work at least.
Well met.
Here are. I give it the 6 months. Appreciate that. Oof. It's the first time I've double whiffed on it. I don't want to possibly overdraw, and I want to keep the,
life and hope piece. Of your fighting.
Okay, this is fine. Eventually we'll hit the Flurgle. Flurgle is the last remaining Murloc. The next turn, this is guaranteed. Going to hunt for a taunt totem here. Unlucky.
Embrace the gift of death. As I have
Wait, they got two of those from the same Alex Strasza? Alright then.
Who here can spell Zinjari? Anybody?
You're welcome, girl.
Nature waits for no one but me.
Where are my berserkers?
Life and hope are worth fighting.
This is not good. You do not have the Wall of Taunts that I'm looking for yet.
My blood for the Lich King!
Hey, there we go.
Is my suggestion.
That shouldn't win, right? It's still annoying, though. Wait, it does win. No.
Secret agent coming.
I need to clear a lot of these minions. That is a lot of those minions. Okay. Popium. Needed that to get 10 more healing, I think. I might just have to be a Shudderwark here. Oh my god. The problem with Shudderwalk is I don't get any healing off of it, so I'm just still very nearly dead, but I have to do this because it freezes. You're welcome, Gigantic Donuts.
My jaws that bite, my claws that bite.
Do I have any more healing? That can get me armor. Bukan is good. Here's the healing rain. Okay. If I survive this turn, I might have a chance. Just dodge a weapon.
Embrace the gift of death.
Okay.
go here into here. It's got to be minion, right? So this is my target for it.
Away, intruder! Away, intruder! Away, intruder! Our home, our tombs.
My time has come to give everything I've got.
Our gift of the arcane. No. What? No. But I don't want to draw cards. Oh god, there's the weapon they had too. Ooh. That's likely to hit a Denathrius.
The time has come, fate dethroned my former master.
Our gift of the arcane enlightens us. Our gift of frost kills us.
Seems like it's going to come down to the wire. I need to be a little bit more aggressive, I think, than the opponent here, if I can. That probably involves playing the Astralor, because my clock is running low. This one.
My life is your shield.
Frost bolts, arcane bolts.
I should play the Astralor. I'm being too greedy here. I need to play it before I get patchworked. Here comes the patchwork. Oh, thank God. What's my hero power? 2 damage? That's really good going into the Astralor turn, I think.
I ain't talking!
That could have gone much worse for me. Thank you for the 4 months. Okay, next turn we just finish things off with the macaw.
I'm the broom mother. Don't you ever forget.
At least I think we do. A grind. Pretty good. Actually had a positive win rate with that deck. Seems all right. I was expecting to lose a lot.